We are here in the one of the most beautiful heritage in Cebu, which is Cebu Metropolitan Cathedral. But sad to say again that we cannot get more closer to the heritage for the reason that the bell tower was affected by the earthquake and the safety was promulgated first. So the Cebu Metropolitan Cathedral was completed in the year 1909 and was rebuilt in 1950 after the World War II. The location is in Cebu City, Philippines, and the affiliation is Roman Catholic. The current status of Cebu Metropolitan Cathedral is still active but just closed to the public due to the October 15, 2013, 7.2 magnitude earthquake.